Going to our backyard today, she says. We are in Kentucky, and we're about 10 minutes away from the Ark Encounter that we're going to go visit today. We've been learning about Noah's Ark this morning, relearning about it. We learned about it in school. Yes, you can. There's no cars coming. Thank you for stopping. And so we're after Daddy gets off work, we're going to go see the Ark Encounter. We're in Dry Ridge, Kentucky today. Just here for a couple nights. They've got a really nice park. Girls are excited about this being our backyard today. We're just right there. It's really close. They got a really pretty pond over there that we'll walk around. I can. It's a really cool park, huh? This is a big park. Oh, look, it's a teeter-totter. Y'all can both get on it. Teeter-totter. Y'all both get on it, and y'all can go back and forth. Ready?
I just learned how to do something new today. I can't show you, but I can show you. I said that too.
Oh, did it get your arm? Good job. You did it. Can you climb up the pole? Can you pull yourself up? Pull your hands up. Oh, that's close.
Yeah, I'm just letting down the pole.
Okay. Well, you wild woman, letting go. You better hold on. You better hold on.
Give me a dog under push again.
A dog under push? Okay. Ready? Daddy? Underdog! That's okay, she's a thirsty dog. She can take a drink.
Wow!
Drop it!
I'm gonna go get it, Mom!
Okay. Ready, set, go! Drop it! Ready, set, go get it!
Panda.
You're gonna be like a panda? Okay. I'm ready. Are you ready? My little panda girl?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna run down? Okay, I'm ready. Ready? Ready? Throw it.
Where are we headed?
Where are we gonna go see?
The boat.
The boat.
The boat.
Ark.
Yeah,
we're gonna go see the Ark. The Ark Encounter in Kentucky, huh?
Yep.
Where is the Ark?
Way over there.
Here we go.
Let's go do it.
Can you hold me?
Yeah.
On the bus to the Ark!
I love it.
Okay, you said excited?
Hey, Noah's Ark has one.
They do? Wait, it has one?
No, it has two.
It has two. Goodness, girls.
What?
Hey.
Yeah.
Where's the Ark at?
Right over there.
Look at that big old thing.
Hey, Mom, look. That kind of looks like a lion.
Charlie, where's the Ark?
Wait, is that an elephant? Wait. Is that an elephant shape?
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah, go. Go check it out. It's huge.
Very big.
I wonder how long it took Noah to build it. Do you remember, does the Bible say how long it took to build? Can you imagine that? Wow. Yeah, sure. Guys, can you imagine getting on that big boat?
We can.
We're gonna go get on it. I meant like when Noah for real built it.
Come on, Mommy and Daddy.
They're coming.
I bet that's made out of wood.
Yeah, he did make it out of wood, I think. Wait, look how big it is.
Is it gonna slide it?
Yes, we can go inside
it.
No, it's not going to squish you. This is like the real one we learned about.
Is it raining already?
No, it's just the sound of rain. Wow, we're on the boat. It's just sounds, babe. There's nothing to see.
Is that the water?
Yeah. You hear piggies? I think it was like these were crates that they were kept in, kind of. Food and water.
Touch it hard.
Oh, I should know this one. Imzav is listening. We've been married for a little over 550 years. Has it been that long? How long did it take to build the ark? Well, after our boys grew up, God told me his plans. He said the ark would be for me, my wife, our sons, and our sons' wives. It took us several decades to build the ark. But that was after years of designing it, collecting supplies, and preparing the site.
Let me show you. You know what that is? What is that?
A sloth.
Is that a sloth?
He's hanging down.
Yeah, he's hanging so slow.
That's a real sloth.
That's a real life sloth.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Come here, Carly. Let me hold you. You can feed him. Okay, Brinley, remember what you said? Hold it right here. And you can lift it up there and feed him. And you can pet him with the other hand if you can reach him.
There you go. Good job.
Can you pet him? Here, wait. Well, you got to hold it with this hand. And you got to pet with this hand. Yep. That's super curly. You fed him? Oh, yeah. Can you reach him? I'll pick you up in just a second, Brinley. After Carly uses hers.
What's his name? Gomer?
Gomer, yep. That's Gomer. His name. He's 17 years old.
I pet him.
Well, you gotta look. Put him while Brinley's feeding him.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's take turns.
Oh!
He's got big camel lips, huh?
I don't have one.
Okay. Oh, he's a hunger baby. Oh, here, take it. Okay, let me pick Brinley up so she can see him. I'm too hungry. Alright, ready? Get ready to cut him with your other hand.
Oh!
Good job.
I want football salad.
That's all. Yep. Girls, wait for us.
Wait for us, girlies.
Charlie, what are we going to go see? What? He said llamas and alpacas right here.
Yep.
Can you see them?
Can we pet them?
I don't think you can pet them. But we can look at them once again. Do
you see them? That's your
bag. Let me help you.
What am I holding?
He's helping. That's
how are you all?
We're good. How good. Are you? Do you see them? That is a real life llama.
It's a llama llama.
Llamas are her favorite animal.
Yeah, that's awesome. Are you having a good day?
Oh,
we
yeah.
We are.
Wonderful. What about these?
Goats.
Can we pet them?
No.
That one that has light blue has a pink collar.
Yeah.
Look at this ostrich laying down right here.
I bet he's laying an egg.
He's laying an egg?
Yeah. Are you laying an egg, there, ostrich? Get off, ostrich. Let me see that egg.
That's a big old bird.
Charlie, would you pet that bird? Why not?
Can we get away from that boy? That smells stinky. Oh, no.
Yep.
I need a llama.
That llama? That's your best. You really want to pet that black one?
Yeah.
Look.
Llama, llama, pasta. Llama, llama, pasta. How do I can make one?
I'm going to see
something else, animal.
You want to see something else, animal?
My hooves are getting so tired.
Your hooves? Are you an animal? What kind of animal are you that has hooves?
A pony. No, I'm a pony.
A pony. Rainbow maze. That's cool. You ready? Hold on tight! Awesome!
Turn around. Keep going. Oh, watch out. Get him. Well, I can't fit in there. That's too small. That's a hot Charlie size house. Having fun.
Get in, get in, get in, get in.
1, 2, 3. Whoa.
Dear God, I just thank you for continuing to help us make fun and interesting memories at each one of these stops that we've been on. I thank you especially for the ability to get to come here to Kentucky to be able to see the replica of your ark, and really get to see a spot where scripture comes alive. I just pray for many more fun memories to come with our family. I pray that you would help us to learn, grow, and explore the rest of our trip together. In Jesus' name, amen.